Hi, I'm John Zahn with Sunset Designers and Builders, and we are aware that we're in a drought and water conservation is very important. We're doing a series on how to conserve water when it relates to the swimming pool and other parts of your property as a whole. And one of the top items on the list is to make sure that your existing swimming pool is not leaking. And the easy way that every homeowner can do that themselves is through a bucket test. You're going to need a bucket, you're going to need a marker, use some tape. Other important thing is to make sure if you have an autofill to turn that off so it's not adding water during your test. And I also would leave the pump and all circulation off for the 24-hour period while you do your test. So I'll get this test ready, we'll talk about it, and then we'll come back later and see the results. Okay, we've got the test pretty much ready to go. I took the bucket, I ran the tape both on the outside and the inside. The idea is that we want to have the level inside the bucket and outside the bucket the same. The evaporation rate of the water surface area will be equal. Therefore, if there is not a leak in the pool, the two levels will remain the same over a 24-hour period. If for any reason you had a leak, well, then the water in the pool is going to drop before the water in the bucket. So we basically will make a mark just above the water level on the outside and a mark on the inside. The one other thing I forgot to tell you is I put a rock in the bucket, which kind of keeps it from wanting to move off of the step. It holds the bucket in place. So that's it. Turn off the equipment, turn off the autofill, and come back 24 hours and look to see what the levels of your water are. Okay, I'm back. And I was excited to see what the test results were on my bucket test to see if the pool is losing any water. And it appears that the water level on the outside is right at the mark, and the inside is right at the mark, and the two levels, is pretty apparent, are at the same level. So that would tell me negative on leaks on this swimming pool. Sure, there's other ways to conserve water, and we're going to talk more about those, but you should try a bucket test on your own. If you have some questions or some problems, feel free to contact me directly. Be glad to help. So, bucket test, A-OK, no leaks.